The wave gravitates towards the center, so when the wave is moving to the right, the string is flat. When the wave is standing still, the string is in tune. As you can see, the notes of the scale are slightly out of tune. This is common and it has complex reasons. It doesn't mean there's something wrong with your guitar, and it doesn't mean the tuner is not accurate.